Hi guys, Vincent here. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto. So this is roughly where we ended the last episode. We've just did the paparazzi mission, which I don't think is called the paparazzi mission, but hey. What's going on with the frame drops? I have no freaking idea. I quite literally just fired up the game. I'm just back from school. I'm not saying this from home. I had a pretty long day at school. I had a day from 8:30 a.m. till 6 p.m.
You fucking asshole!
Oh, I thought she was talking to me. I had a day from 8:30 p.m. a.m. till 6 p.m. which is quite a long day. I thought, you know what, let's relax a little bit and play a little bit of Grand Theft Auto 5. So that's basically my day. Let me have a look what we're going to do. We're going to Dare. We're going to Franklin. Franklin's house as well. Alright, let me get a car or something. There's driving a fast car. But a truck will do. A truck will do. Let's get in the truck, shall we? Alright, mates. Can I...
Jesus. Give me that thing right now!
Can I borrow your truck, please? Oh, I can. Thank you very much. Oi, what you doing? Are you going to follow me home, mate? You might. I mean, it's not a problem for me. I will be driving ahead, though. See you later. Alright, let's turn right here. It's quite hard to drive in first person mode in this thing when you are used to American truck or Euro truck. Listen to the engine, I mean listen to the sound of the truck. Quite a weird sound, is it? Various events unfold across San Andreas daily. These events will become blipped on the radar when nearby. Alright, I don't care. Oh, look at the sun, the sun is rising. Turn! Thank you. That's quite a nice turn. I mean, you have seen me driving, right? It was quite a nice turn. Why do I have like... 2 speedometers. Oh god! Why do I have 2 speedometers? I have no idea. I mean, there is a big one on the dashboard and a small one on in front of us. It's actually weird, isn't it? Whoa! Oh, Jesus Christ! Up we go! That scared me. That really scared me. Jesus Christ. Turn left! Whoops, sorry! And here we are. I think, is that it? Is this our house? Oh yeah, it is. Right, let's get out. That's a fence, good job. Do we need to go in? I guess we do. Alright.
Of course I say that poor boy's life. But you know what, it's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
What the fuck are they doing?
Ain't that the truth?
What? Girl, you don't run like that. What is this?
But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage.
That's basically me. That's how I do it. What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Damn. Eff, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Walking it is. Wait a minute. Oi.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's
I mean, he's talking about my fat ass, but look at this dog. Jesus Christ.
Fool, that clown D, that OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more game banging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gang banging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway, so she can get the fucking house.
You driving?
Get in the van. In the van we go. Where are you going? I'm just going in the back.
Get in the van, Josh. Get in the van.
This is quite helpful. I never saw this thing. No one told me about this. You just like to see me suffer, don't you?
Go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Alrighty, mate. Oi! I'm putting out. The dog barking.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude.
This fella's squad. Fuck this.
Dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'll be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers on me. Come on, man. What, you trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what foreign gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, the motherfucking...
Oh, God! My PC couldn't handle that one. My PC couldn't handle that one.
You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking...
Oh, that was quite beautiful.
Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand. 2 days' time. No killing.
What's going on with the FBS today?
Just starting another beef with the fucking
I'm sorry about the FBS.
Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie.
Going in here.
See about that.
Wait a second. Where are we going? How are we going in
I've
here?
I've been told he up in there.
Watch out!
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short witty. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit!
Bitch ass nigga!
Fuck you, nigga! I'm outta here!
Fuck y'all,
hey,
come on, let's go!
Alright. What are we going to do?
We gotta go!
In we go!
He on a bike, man! We ain't gonna catch it!
On gangster, we got this!
Hold on, Chop!
OG's getting
away! Let me get in first person. It drives better. Move it! I told you to move it! Jesus Christ!
I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they block.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse
right, gun is loaded.
Man, if he gone cause you... What y'all? Man, if he gone cause you ain't in the zone with that special driver shit you do, I'm gonna be real upset, homie.
Oh, that's nice. Come on! He died. I thought that was the point of this all. I thought that was the point. Well, never mind then.
Go, go, get in the van!
Alright, back to the van we go. Right, I have really no idea what happened.
You see what he's driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked. Just drive, fool. It's gonna get bumpy, chop.
I thought that was the point. I needed to kill him.
We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
Give me a break, guy.
Oh, Christ.
You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser sight shit at? Ain't no stopping us on this.
Where's he going?
Hey, why we choose this mark, homie?
I don't know. It's an opportunity. Why not?
Man, I don't know. We just chasing him.
Oh, this is quite helpful, isn't it? Alright, that's enough.
Bitch, I thought it might have been for a reason.
40,000, nigga, that's the reason.
Where are we going? I can't kill him, so what's the point? I think we're on a pursuit or something. Oh, Jesus Christ, on a bike.
Man, look at this shit, dawg. Chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle.
Oh!
Oh shit! Damn! He got fucked up! Man, take time! Go get that fool! Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up! Come on, Chop! Come on! Go bite his ass! Get that motherfucker, Chop! Get him!
Alright, we're going to get him! So I can't kill him! What's the whole point of this then? Over we go.
You gonna be shitting out ballers for a week when we done, and tomorrow gonna be cleaning that shit up. You crossed the line, yeah.
Over we go. Oh, through we go. Oh god, what's going on?
At least I'm getting a workout.
That's true. Come on. Hurry, 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 hurry. Fuck you, Doc.
Hey, get it! Get it!
He's on the train.
Oh, fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool.
Follow Chop. Where did he go? Wait, where's the dog? Where's the... Oh, there he is. Oi, mate! Where are you going? Switch. What's the switch button again? Oh, I always forgot this. Forget this thing.
Get his ass, Chop. Be one of them box cars.
Fuck. How do I switch again? Oh, there you go.
There you go.
Oh. We shouldn't have done that. Fucking hell. Bye.
Come on, Chop. Come on, boy.
I think you might know. I have literally no idea what's going on.
You got a whiff of him, Chop?
Ouch. Where's the boxcar? Oh, E.
We in this together, Chop.
Whoops.
Let's go.
Let's open up, buddy.
Give it up.
Hello.
Motherfucker empty.
The other one then.
Motherfucker boy.
Open you.
Stop running, dog. Come on, where you at?
Alright. Where's the dog gone? Oi. Come on. Is it this one maybe? We can't even open that one.
Hey, where you going, boy?
Dog is going!
Down, boy. That don't look like no ballers OG to me.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no.
Get out that thing, Chop.
Come on, mate. Come no on, time Chop. For that.
Get off there, man. We got shit to do.
He's doing shit.
Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Come on, man, back to business. Get the bad guy.
I was here.
Where he at?
Well, let's open this one up. There he is.
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog.
Let's go. Don't
hump him, bite his ass, chop. Get his ass.
There you go. Good boy.
That bitch just fucking bit me, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here.
Oh shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Cause maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck you saying, punk? Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
And you know.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the fuck?
You
get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
In we go. And oh, for,
hey,
come on.
Train chop. He gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
Oh, it's so helpful.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
All right, that's a good mission. Done. Guess.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fast one.
Whoops, it is.
Before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Who are we calling?
We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason we've been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
You can really smash every single pole in this game.
Take me down the cut.
Respect for that one. Back we go.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
All right, motherfucker.
Motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster.
Come on, man.
You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Alrighty. I think that's it. Yeah, there we go. Mission passed. Yeah. Alright, that's it for me. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Leave the world GTA in the comment sections if you made it till this point of the video. With that, I can see you really like the videos and I don't know, it helps me to create this series. So please leave a like and place the word GTA 5 in the comment sections. That's it. Thank you very much. Take care and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.